one night is so hard. It could take like 5 hours for to beat this. For me. I'm not saying that other people suck. It's just I suck. Yes, I admit it. I swear I thought I heard him go on the vent, but okay. Wait. I hate this. Ventilation sucks.
That bug big.
What the heck?
That bug big.
I'm having so much trouble. Everything's breaking down one by one. First ventilation, camera system, and now audio devices.
Hello.
Dang. I wish there was like a Fast Nights. It's so hard. It's hard to do. They're probably on camera, by the way.
Imagine a creeper still spawns in peaceful mode.
What you do is sleeping in your sleep boot and knock the thing off of your long legs.
Probably. That's probably what happened. I don't know what I'm doing at night. It's kind of hard to know and tell you.
I think you're going to need another person to know that.
Life 5 is so hard. Hey, yo. Phantom Foxy? And I already want to give up.
Where are you? Get off here.
I want to give up.
I already want to give up.
Move. I want to give up. Oh, heck no. I want to take the jump scares like a man, but I just can't. It's so hard just to survive this one night. Trap. Why does everything gotta break down in 1 second? Got this new corner. Got him cornered. been 5 minutes since I started this video. Come back here, I dare you. Got yourself cornered. Why did I have such a lucky moment with that vent, though? Immediate close. 2 a.m. is probably the farthest I'll ever go in this night. Where is he? Of course. Anywhere. It's so hard. 3 a.m. Come on. Get to 3 a.m. You know you wanna. Finally. This is probably the farthest I'll go. Why did I randomly play audio? What? I heard him move. I think I'm dead because I lost where he is. I don't know where he is. And I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm dead. He moved. Why? That was the farthest I got. 4 a.m. Dang it. I did so good. Just that one point where I lost him that got me insane. I was going, where is he? Where is he? Where is he? You know?